And I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. And on the floor for New York here in the fourth. Hart is out there with Julius Randle.
Yeah, bro, they just took me right out of it.
DiVincenzo in
the look out.
The point. Six on the shot clock. Tries it from the top of the key. Rebound by Joel.
That's inside.
You hate to let those easy chances slip through the fingers.
But they recover it. Tries again.
And why would he reach up right there?
Yeah, we've seen Hill take a lead.
God damn.
An assertive scorer and a leader for this team.
And really, for a long time, the specter hanging over Buddy Hield was he's the player who was traded for DeMarcus Cousins. Hard billing to live up to, but he has made some giant leaps with his development.
Harris checked in for the 76ers. Lowry for three, and the rebound goes to the Knicks. Randle's got double-digit rebounds now in the game.
Tells you a little something about their team. They've been able to pull in front despite his troubles tonight.
Burks in the corner. Overheeled. New York, no good that time either. And Hield has slowly but surely turned himself into one of the elite shooters in the NBA.
And guys, to be as locked in as he is from deep with his height and release.
That's crazy. They tried to pull away.
Dishes to Burks. Back to Randle. Over Harris. Some solid defense from Burks. The 76ers.
Was a solid defense. That was just bad fucking timing.
Another shot. And that's 2 points on the layup.
All right. They up 10, bro. 10 minutes left. They up 10. Let's get in. Let's lock in. Let's lock in.
Nice work getting after it on the glass.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the
Precious, Precious, you're not even a guy like that.
To the left wing.
Move.
Passes to DiVincenzo. Takes the three. It's hauled in by Harris.
I pressed Harris the wrong button anyway.
Number seven for him tonight.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
That's not a foul, man.
One to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
KJ, oh, KJ missed. All right, cool. We good.
Robinson's checked in for New York. Jalen Brunson.
He made one. That's cool.
DiVincenzo.
Now, Jalen, get your ass in here and play some fucking ball.
Quarter of regulation. At the elbow, Randle. Robinson kicks to Randle. Over Harris.
That's crazy, boy.
The Knicks miss again.
That's crazy. The in and outs is insane with me.
The 76ers. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets. That falls. Nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry.
Beads
got the lead up to 13 now.
They are on a run.
New York calls timeout. Joel Embiid with a strong contribution in this one.
There should only be one thing they're talking about in this timeout, trying to deny him the ball in the paint before he does any more damage.
And the 76ers making a change here. Oubre's checked in. And the Knicks making a change here as well. Ananobi's checked in. And we've got an update here, so let's catch
Jalen, go crazy, bro.
Hey, Kevin, well, let's summarize what Tom Thibodeau went over with his guys during the break. And he was emphatic. He said, we are not going to win this game playing this way, fellas. You've got to step it up. You've got to get aggressive. And you've got to battle to get back in this thing. See if that pep talk got him going, guys.
Two on the clock.
Oh, that's a good shot.
And what
good shot.
Assured player. Ananobi believes in his ability to shoot the ball off the catch.
To the paint. And Embiid comes it down.
Yo, bitch, where you at?
Just fantastic. Just throw it up there. I mean, he's committed to finishing the alley-oop.
Here's Hart. Mr. Randle.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Randall's got 27 points.
Let's go.
Fantastic, but he can't do it all by himself. Some of the other guys need to lighten the load and step up
to the middle.
And Hill gets it. Hey, yo, we gotta wake up with this. Come on, y'all.
And the 76ers lead by 12. Brunson the pass to Randle. Here's on an open. New York moving it around.
Oh, okay.
Goes in.
Let's go.
He's got 29 points.
I love the spirit for me. He's shown tonight, particularly on the offensive.
That nigga can't hold me, bro.
To his spots and capitalize. He just needs a little more help from his teammates.
Pass to Embiid. Healed outside. Oubre.
Let's go.
Here's Harris. Trying to get open his heel. Here's Embiid.
And threes.
Now here is Lowry. Brunson covering. A second chance effort. And
that's crazy. That's crazy right there, bro. I was there.
He became a force in this game. Not sure where this guy was in the first
half. I was there.
Knicks trail by 12. And there's the pass to Hart. To the inside. Randall. Good in the assist.
Split them niggas, boy. Let's go.
And that's 31 points for Julius Randle.
Let's go. Joel outside. We good.
Bright spots for them, trying to will this team to victory.
Inside. Here's Hill. And that'll be two.
Oh, that's not me, bro.
Julius Randle.
That's crazy.
He's fantastic at going into contact. He likes getting to the line.
Bogdanovich, he's checked in for the Knicks.
They doing this to your boy.
Before his shooting, Buddy Hield has been improving in other areas as well.
Oh, yeah. Let's talk about ball handling, playmaking. I mean, they're notably better.
Bogdan, I see you.
He's definitely not a weak link on the defensive side as well.
To the inside, Embiid. That shot missing. The Knicks go the other way with it.
Let's go. Just go.
The defender for the dunk draws the foul.
Shit.
He'll go to the line.
Let's get it.
Kelly Oubre.
Oh, that's just the strong upper body. Randle converts through contact. Now, gonna go to the
get a rest.
Line.
Get a rest.
The Knicks decide to talk it over. Joel Embiid with a strong contribution in this one.
Let's go, man.
They had to call a timeout just to take away at least some of his moments.
A chance now to recognize our Jordan player of the game, Joel Embiid.
And guys, he's been about as close to perfection as you can be. The intensity he's played with has been amazing. Just no let up.
I iced myself.
He's never let his emotions get out of control.
I iced myself, but we got it back. Let's go.
You see the good speed.
5 points, 5 minutes.
Randle making plays in transition.
Yeah, they call a timeout now. Let's go, nigga.
Healed outside. He's looking for Embiid and finds him.
Yo, bitch, you have to D up more, bro.
He's played a huge role and has them in position to grab the W.
Now here's Brunson. He started
close. Who that?
Passes it to Randle. To the paint. Now here's Brunson. Pass to Randle. Shot clock at 6. Harris on the double team. And Robinson wide open. He shoots.
Oh, who I trust Mitch with the mini? Do I trust Mitch with the mini?
So far in the second half, this has been a different kind of game than what we saw early on.
Greg, this game has come to life. They're out there battling now. We didn't see this in the first half.
Here's Oubre, and denied. He sends it right off the glass.
Brunson. Brunson. The shit. Oh, we got a triple dub.
Now just a 3-point Philadelphia lead.
Nice assist. Randle keeping his eyes up, playing unselfish basketball.
Good shit. Good shit.
Brunson covering. Down low. Embiid. Nice pass.
Yo, bitch, you just got to stay with him, bro.
Embiid's got 34 points. Knicks trail by 5. Feeds to Randle.
Oh, I was say that's a foul. Oh, I gotta hit that.
Hard not to foul, Randle.
I gotta hit that.
Single free throw attempt in that first half, but he has been far more active since the break and drawn some fouls.
Here's Oubre, makes the bucket.
No, we have to stay in front of them.
And you don't want to allow too many of those short ones with the game right now in the balance.
Now here's Brunson. He's covered closely. Harris inside. Brunson covering.
And you want more of this one. Randall makes an effort on defense.
Let's go, OG. Let's go, OG!
Trains the three-pointer.
And the native of
shit.
Ananobi doesn't back down from taking the big shots.
Out of bounds, New York.
Let's go! Good defense!
And so it's New York with it. They trail by three. Here's Brunson and Embiid with the block.
Jalen.
And they've controlled the glass.
I swear to God, Jalen.
It's still close.
To the middle. And the dunk by Embiid.
This is why Embiid. Where is this nigga at, bro?
Because the team counts on him to step up.
To the paint. Here's Randall. He blocks it again.
All my time playing with Juju, I ain't never threw a no damn floater, bro. And they up fucking 10, or they up 8. Let's go, OG. Good shit, 5 points. 5 points, good shit, good shit, good shit. Good shit, OG.
Saving three.
And the 76ers call time here.
I never threw up a floater in my life with Juju, and he gonna throw one up because Joel Embiid right there. It's crazy.
And sometimes, Greg, it's the most subtle moves that make the biggest difference.
Here's Embiid, banked in off the glass.
Yo, why is he cooking this nigga now?
Well, it's hard to compete with a 7-footer rolling inside. Embiid is intimidating on the drive.
Knicks trail by 7. 149 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Brunson. And again.
Oh, Jalen Brunson.
And the lack of effort to fight over the
screen
there makes that an easy shot.
We see this all too often.
5 points.
Be willing to put it.
That's trash. He wasn't even shooting.
I mean, it's difficult not to fall for
shit.
I mean, he's so clever at getting defenders off the ground and just simply going up and into the contact.
Come on.
And so it's Randall bringing it up now for the New York Knicks. Harris on the double team. And it's
on a Nice
touch by Randall.
Come on.
And covering down low, that one is good from Joel. Embiid's got 40 points.
8 points, bro.
Game of the big fella. I mean, Embiid's game is so polished. That's why you can't let him get hot.
Ananobi passes to Randall.
Let's go.
Randall throws it down.
Let's go.
Be a surprise. Randall did this in Kentucky.
Let's go. Let's go.
His hands when it counts.
And covering.
Look at how Mitch playing. Look at how Mitch playing him.
Over Robinson.
What's up?
Pull it in.
And that's really just not heads up basketball. Don't try.
Let's go.
Nobody's guarding you.
4 points.
The game tightens up. That's when Randall seems to loosen up. Big buck.
A chance here to possibly put it out of reach.
This is when you really need to maintain your focus.
But what is he doing in the corner? What is he doing in the corner alone, bro?
Firmly in hand.
Jesus Christ.
You know, this is the kind of hard-nosed competitiveness that wins games.
Inside. Doesn't go for him.
This thing is weak.
Time from Oubre. These guys have had some good motion on offense. Nice assistant.
And when everyone's involved offensively, it has a way of helping you on the defensive side as well.
Passes it to Brunson.
Eat that shit up. Eat that shit up. Oh, my God. We lost these niggas, bro.
They didn't make it easy on themselves.
Oh, my God. We lost to these niggas, bro.
I mean, there were some times that momentum.
We lost to these niggas, bro.
I don't trust bitches yet, and niggas ain't getting no money, they just got it for the meantime. I ain't no fucking role model. My favorite rapper was a drug dealer, probably why I sold dimes. Don't show no love, my nigga. Love, it get you killed, that's why I show love so different. My wrist covered in VVs, and I don't even think they know it, VVs.